gonna flashbang him to death.
That was hilarious.